Yeah, we're actually, we have a big issue with
because
you today.
Because you sent us the largest unicorn I've ever actually seen for Christmas. And we cannot get a copy off of the unicorn.
Yeah. All we see is our daughter going
understand.
Like, yeah.
This is the morning she got it.
Yeah. You don't understand. If you squish on it, it goes forward like it's really rolling.
We understand. She will not get off of this unicorn. And that was her first effort. Like, her very first attempt.
But it actually does teach them how to ride real horses because they just go like this. There's no motor in it or anything.
No.
It was a great present, Bob. So thank you. Thank you.
And
it's
so happy.
It's, I mean, we miss you.
Yeah, we do.
I miss you too.
I know.
Oh, man.
So what is it? What's the problem?
So, all right. So here's the thing. I believe that things have meaning, and I believe that things matter, and I think we're taught that we shouldn't be attached to things because it's all materialistic. But when we look around our home, and when I look around our house, things bring up memories for me. And I remember where we were and what trip I was on and all these things.
Don't get sucked into this. Don't get sucked in, guys.
I have something that I'm incredibly proud to own. It is an English leather pig. There it is, right next to my bathtub.
Oh.
And it technically goes anywhere
that you don't need it.
It technically was a footstool, but I think that there's something really charming about it. There he is again, in a different house, years later.
My issue is that the pig has no actual purpose.
It's a footstool.
Nobody puts their foot on that.
Maybe Rachel will come over and she'll be so tired playing with the unicorn that she'll put her feet up.
It's a really cute pig, and I have to confess that my mom gave me fire benches. They're just big sheep.
Yeah.
But
well, that's,
in, that's the coolest.
In Europe, like, they actually put them in lodges and stuff, and it can hold like 300 pound human weight.
Yep.
But nobody sits on my sheep. It looks a little freaky if they do.
Yeah.
Like a couple of drunks maybe 3 years ago.
Yeah.
But
we're right here.
Yeah. Don't talk about us like that.
But I am a kind of a sucker for
animal stuff.
Yeah, that's animal
stuff. A leather pig. Nobody else thinks that's
weird.
You do not like that pig.
I don't understand. I like things in the home to have a purpose. Yes, I know there should be an emotional connection to them, and I love that story.
You have no emotional connection to that pig.
This is just, it collects dust.
It's really, you can see it's really difficult to dust. All right, so should we put it to the audience to vote?
Even if you
everybody
painted
except
the pig,
Eugene.
You're gonna keep the pig?
Yeah.
No? All right, so who wants the pig to stay?
Yay!
Oh!
Okay, all right.
I think you might have won.
I think I did.
And who wants the pig to go?
I won.
Oh, sorry, baby.
Yeah!